Kabir Singh box office collection day 16. Shahid's film collected 220 crore on way to breach 250 crore mark. Shahid Kapoor star Kabir Singh has entered its third week at the box office with numbers despite new releases and continues its race to become the highest grossing film of 2019. As per film experts, the film is still being shown over 2000 theaters in India and is well on its way to touch the 250 crore mark by this weekend. By Saturday, the Sandeep Reddy Vanga directed film total collection reached 225 crore. Released on 21 June 2019, the movie earned 5.4 crore on its third Friday and 8 crore on its third Saturday. Trade analyst Tarun Adarsh said the romantic drama film continues its dream at the box office. Kabir Singh benchmark crossed 50 crore day 3, 100 crore day 5, 125 crore day 7, 150 crore day 9, 175 crore day 10, 200 crore day 13, 225 crore day 16. India biz. Days taken to reach 225 crore 2019 releases. Kabir Singh day 16, Yuri day 38. Kabir Singh continues its dream run, is back in form on 3rd Saturday, crosses 225 crore, is trending better than Padmavat, Sultan, Sanju, Bajrangi Bhaijaan and Tiger Zinda Hai in week 3. Week 3, Friday 5.40 crore, Saturday 7.51 crore, total 226.11 crore. India biz. Spider-Man Far From Home box office collection day 3. Spider-Man Far From Home released on Thursday and has already collected 30 crore in 3 days. Spider-Man Far From Home featuring Tom Holland as the title character has received a wonderful response at the Indian box office. The film opened at 10 crore on Thursday and continued to show up during the weekend. According to a report in Box Office India, the Marvel superhero film recorded a 40% growth with the collection of around 12 crore on Saturday, this taking its 3 days total to over 30 crore. Directed by John Watts, the Marvel film is set in the aftermath of Avengers Endgame, which ended with the death of Iron Man. Is it by Robert J.R.? The Hindustan Times reviewed the film, rated it 3 stars and read, Spider-Man Far From Home is basically Eurotrip but with occasional diversion into superhero movies. Article 15 box office collection day 9. Ayushman star continues its steady run. Ayushman Khurrana star Article 15 continues to stay afloat at the box office. The collection in its second weekend is steady. The Anubhav Sinha's directorial has successfully breached 40 crore mark. Trade analyst Tarun Adarsh tweet about Article 15 box office collection read, Article 15 crosses 40 crore mark, continues its steady run at metros, which should help it cross 50 crore mark in coming days. Week 2, Friday 2.65 crore, Saturday 4 crore, total 40.86 crore. India biz. In its third week, the movie will face tough competition from Hrithik Roshan star Super 30. Meanwhile, Kabir Singh is refusing to slow down. If Article 15 sustain well in its second week, the third weekend numbers will tell if it will become Ayushman's second highest grosser, beating Andhadhun or not.
Please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to get more updates.